But most of the people who have big dreams end up giving up on them. They end up settling. Don't let somebody else who gave up shut you down because you're still going for it. Hey guys, it's Pastor Jordan here. Today we're doing another reaction video. You can tell by the title, it's NF When I Grow Up. And it just came out about a few hours ago. I'm gonna put a link in the description to when the actual reaction starts. But before that, I wanted to talk a little bit about my channel. So like, first things off, like I'm not a reaction channel. I'm not like gonna be specifically reactions. I'm not gonna do only reactions to songs. And the reason being is I have my own message to share. If I didn't have anything to say or if I didn't have anything to share, yeah, I could piggyback off of everybody else and I could get views because NF has views, but that's not what I want to do. I have my own voice and I have my own things that I want to say, and I'm limited if I only do reaction videos. And so I'm so grateful for how the other ones have done and how it's built an audience. But this channel isn't about reacting to other people. It's about having real talks. It's about talking about real topics that people don't necessarily always want to talk about. See, we all hide things in our closet, and this channel is about pulling those things out of the dark and facing them. Already, I've talked about questioning God. I've talked about drug addiction. I've talked about physical abuse. This channel, I hope that it becomes a community where people can talk about the things that they're facing and that they can grow and heal. And so that being said, I did name the channel. I haven't changed it on the actual name, but the channel is going to be called Ignite Wildfire. And the logo animation is in the beginning of the video, and it's this tree and it burns down. And that's what I envision for this channel. That's what I vision for the people who watch these videos, for you guys. Maybe your roots are in something broken, or maybe your roots are something tragic. But if you let God in, He burns those down, and from the ashes, from everything that's been destroyed, from sorrow and regret and sadness, comes this new life. And it needs nurturing and it needs to be cared for. But if you do, it's so much more beautiful and purposeful than what you had to begin with. And so I hope that those of you who are subscribed stay with the channel, even though it's not a reaction channel, because I think that's why you subscribed in the first place. Not because it's a reaction video. There's people who are more exciting than me and more funny than me and who know the logistics of music better than I do. But what I'm doing is having real conversation about real topics that people are afraid to talk about in person. I hope that as I continue, you grow in your healing process and you grow in your knowledge or understanding of who God is, and you grow closer to Him. I know that that's scary, and I know a lot of people who are subscribed to me, they don't even know if there is a God. But you are the people that I'm making these videos for. These videos aren't for Christians, but they're for people who don't know if they are a Christian. I want to come alongside you and I want to grow with you. I want to heal with you. And so this channel, that's what this channel is about. That's what I'm all about. I'm not about reacting. I'm not about piggybacking off of somebody else's fame. But I'm about sitting down with you and letting you know that you matter, letting you know that you're worth something to someone. That's what God has called me to do. And so I hope that you guys will continue to stay subscribed and continue to check out my videos and to come alongside me. And let me know where you're hurting or where you're struggling so that we can grow together. Let's start the reaction. I haven't seen this song yet, but I think I have an idea about what it's gonna be on.
When I grow up, I wanna be a dentist.
When I grow up, I wanna be a ballerina teacher.
When I grow up, I wanna be a police officer.
When I grow up, I would like to be a veterinarian.
When I grow up, I'm going to be a flapper.
Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want to rap, yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you're already thinking I will never succeed. But I'm okay with it, I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. I know this probably isn't really realistic. And honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But that'll make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. And see the...
So already you can tell that it's from a different point of view. Like now he's made it. He has tons of followers and he has tons of supporters. But this is more from the point of view of when he was coming up. He talks about it in his other songs too, where he says that he would tell people that he wanted to be in. He would tell his teachers or he would tell people at school. He talks about how he used to pass out mixtapes and that nobody believed he could make it. I know that that's hard. And that's why he's still making songs about it, is because it's so much a part of his identity. The person that NF and the audience that he's built comes from the fact that nobody believed in him. It comes from the fact that he had to struggle to get there. And I don't think that that's a bad thing. I wouldn't say that he's living in the past or he hasn't let it go, but so much of who he is formed on the fact that he had to fight for it.
Odds ain't rooting for me, I can't lie though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting down like everybody else. Graduating, probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. That'll make a lot of sense to me, forget the happy meals. I don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal. Huh? Make a meal? No, I said make a meal. Home cooking, get the grill, how you want it, pretty well? Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not a Dell. But I'ma get a record deal and say hello to Master Bill.
I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah.
I think he's capturing something that most people don't talk about either. Is there are the few that do get famous, or there are the few that do make it. But most of the people who have big dreams end up giving up on them. They end up settling for dumping trash, or they end up settling for mopping hallways. NF is trying to capture the fact that he didn't give up when most people do. And I don't think it's to brag, because he's not coming at it from that point of view. He's saying he was there too and he didn't give up. I think his life is a testimony of the fact that when you have a dream, especially when God's behind it, and as a Christian, when God backs up your dream, it's going to be successful. You're going to be victorious. And that's not putting down people who dump trash or people who mop floors, but don't settle. Everybody has a purpose. God has made everybody with something to do, with a purpose. And you can live out that purpose, or you can settle because of fear, or because other people said that you couldn't and you gave up. I know for me, this channel is a lot of what this is I've been settling, or I've been too afraid to start. And once I did, it kind of blew up in my face. I've been settling for trash when I should have been pushing for something else. And maybe it's the same for you.
Might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. Yeah, hey, when I grow up, yeah, yeah, hey, I'ma make them notice me, rhyming like it's poetry, everything I oversee, I just like to overthink, mocking me, you pay the fee, no returning overseas, those of you that don't believe, quiet, you don't know a thing, quiet when I'm trying to sing, quiet when I'm making beats, quiet when I'm trying to think, sorry, I don't mean to scream, I just feel like no one really gets me, and it's sad to see, cause someday I'ma grow up and show all of you it's meant to be, yeah, anybody wanna hear me rap? No. Come on, let me play a couple tracks. No. Come on, I can spit it really fast. No. You think I should throw this in the trash? No. Tricked ya. Haters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kiss up. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not a quitter. You ain't really think that, did ya? Maybe someday I could even be up on the radio. Have a tour bus and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrote. Telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone. Huh? You feel alone? Yeah, I kinda feel alone. Wonder if the feeling ever goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. Might not make a lot of dough. I'ma have to try it though.
I just wanna pay my bills. Rapping about the way.
It has that NF notepad vibe, and he's coming from the same point of view. I love the scene where he's in the restaurant and he's like, "Do you want to hear me rap? Do you want to hear me do this? Come on, I can do it." There are so many people who share their dreams with somebody else who's already given up on their dreams, and theirs gets shut down. Don't let somebody else who gave up shut you down because you're still going for it. NF talks about how he's come a long, long way, and he has. But this is part of his identity. This is part of the character that he's built in himself and that God has built in him because he didn't give up. The well of joy is dug with the spade of sorrow, meaning the things that you deal with now, the brokenness that you face, or the defeat that you face today is part of the victory that you're going to get tomorrow if you don't give up. The Bible says, don't get weary in doing good, for those who continue will reap a harvest. NF's seeing that now, and I promise that if you were to live out the life God had for you, and you were to continue chasing the dreams that he's put in your heart, you would be victorious too.
I feel, oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real. When I grow up, I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Yeah, the way I feel. Yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. To the fam and the will. I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills.
NF is crazy, man. He's so good. I think sometimes he doesn't give himself enough credit for how far he's come. Be the same way. NF talks about in his other songs how, I think it's Therapy Session, where NF talks about how God gave him an outlet, God gave him a dream, and look how far he's come because he pursued it. Regardless of what people told him, and regardless of how much he doubted himself, he just did it, and God did the rest. I promise that God has a plan for you, and he has something that he wants to do with the things that have happened to you. NF had a hard life. He was abused. He was a victim of a parent who was addicted to drugs. And I know a lot of my subscribers have similar stories. If you're just willing to let God put a dream in your heart, and you're willing to pursue it, God will do the rest. So like I said, I'm not going to keep doing reactions. I'm not going to say that this is the last time I do one, but I'm not a reaction channel. I'm a real discussion, real topic channel. That's why the reaction videos are longer. That's why there's other videos on my channel. But if you stay, I promise that every single video is going to be real. It's going to be on a real topic. So thank you guys so much for the support. Thanks for those of you who have reached out to me. My Instagram and my Facebook are going to be linked in the description too, so if you want to send me a message, go ahead, and I promise I'll answer it. Like this video, subscribe, leave a comment down below. That really helps a lot. I'm so thankful for you guys, and I hope that we can continue to build a community that talks about the things most people are afraid to talk about. Thanks.